There are other possibilities for each piece of circumstantial, each piece of forensic evidence. Combined, they do possibly present the cases that the guy has been cheating. However, it would be useful to double check to make sure that there hadn't been a carpool one time, or you know, a last minute drop off to work. Like double check amongst his employees, double check that he didn't take his boss somewhere for a working lunch, double check the possibility of hitchhikers. As for the cum. As for the semen in his penis, sorry, in his pant, yeah, his underwear. If double check to make sure that he has not double check to make sure that.